Time to get your strut on down as Alabama State hosting Southern in the capital city. And, well, they're coming out fired up. Second half action, Ryan Watts on the putback as Alabama State tries to chop up the lead. Jameel Grace would blow by everybody with a nice finger roll and the basket. He finished with 14 points on the night. Then Watts buries the tray from outside. 49-46, Alabama State trailing by three. Kendrick Washington would try to do his part to get the Hornets back into it, exploding to the rack for the basket. Madul Bowe on the other end of the floor, spots back and hits the big time three-pointer. It's 53-48 Southern, starting to pull away. But Blake Sanford would add his 3 points in as well. He finished with 14 points on the night. And Washington on the other end of the floor for the Hornets, trying to get them all spirited up. Gets the Hornets back within 4 points. He had 9 on the afternoon, but it wouldn't be enough. The final score in this one, Southern finds a way to hold on, 64-52, improving to 3-4 in SWAC play, while Alabama State falls to 2-4. The ladies' contest would be just as exciting and entertaining, all because of Tanika Jackson, who would get ASU within 5 points at this point in the ball game. Adrian Sanders coming back, draining a 15-footer with a left-handed J stroking the cords. And the Southern Jags looking pretty good as they wrap this thing up. Jackson this time in the middle with a nice turnaround jumper high off the glass. 50-41, Southern Jaguars go on to win it. Alabama State gets swept at home. In Montgomery, Alabama, I'm D. Jackson, inside the game.